The trigeminal cave, also known as Meckel's cave or cavum trigeminal, is a dura mater pouch containing cerebrospinal fluid. It is named for Johann Friedrich Meckel, the elder. The trigeminal cave is formed by the two layers of dura mater, endosteasl and meningeal, which are part of an evagination of the tentorium cerebelli near the apex of the petrous part of the temporal bone. It envelops the trigeminal ganglion. It is bounded by the dura overlying four structures. The cerebellar tentorium superlaterally. The lateral wall of the cavernous sinus superomedially. The clivus medially. The posterior petrous face infralaterally. History: a 59-year-old woman presents with headache. She has a remote history of pituitary resection. Findings: axial T1 weighted pre- and post-contrast MR images demonstrate a heterogeneously enhancing mass with involvement of the cavernous sinuses, Meckel's cave, and carotid canals. Coronal T2 weighted imagery demonstrates the diffusely infiltrating mass. Axial T1 weighted fat saturated image demonstrates cervical lymphadenopathy at level 2/3. Differential diagnosis: germ cell tumor, meningioma, chordoma, craniopharyngioma, pituitary carcinoma, choroidosarcoma. Diagnosis: pituitary carcinoma. Key points: pituitary carcinoma. Pituitary carcinoma is a rare entity, diagnosed by the presence of a pituitary tumor outside of the suprasalar region or distant metastatic disease. Pituitary carcinoma is indistinguishable from pituitary adenoma while still confined to the pituitary gland. There is typically a latency period between the presentation of the pituitary tumor and the metastatic disease. The latency period is up to 10 years for ACTH-secreting tumors and 5 years for prolactin-secreting tumors. Metastatic spread can be lymphatic or hematogenous. There are numerous metastatic sites for pituitary carcinoma, including but not limited to the cerebral cortex, cerebellum, leptomeninges, cervical lymph nodes, lung, liver, kidney, pancreas, and ovaries. MRI of the entire neuraxis is indicated if the patient has symptoms of drop metastasis, but it is not routinely required. Management includes surgery, radiation therapy, and chemotherapy. Median survival is 12 months, with an increase in survival if disease is confined to the neuraxis. References: Heaney, A.P. Pituitary carcinoma, difficult diagnosis and treatment. Jaclyn, Endocrinology tab. 2011:96-12, 3649-3660. Regal, B.T., Coldwell, Waite. Pituitary carcinoma, a review of the literature. Neurosurg Focus. 2004:16-4, E7.